Alright, so we've got a file called VEC now. VEC is going to contain the samples, combined samples, the positives, in this case, in the case of a car, it's going to be all the examples of the cars that we have, with the bounding box having been applied to them, so they're all normalized into a fixed-sized frame, and that's all going to be sit there in a kind of a uniform vector where you can study the variation of things. Now, one of the things we do need to have, as I showed you before, I showed you some examples of cars, but what we also need to show for the training, we need something that's not, you know, something that's actually quite different in nature, that's going to show us something that's called the background images, sometimes, or things that are just noise. As you can see here, these are the things we want to also supply to the classifier as examples of situations where you don't have cars, it's just noise. That's just a necessary part of, you know, of training an algorithm, okay? Such as poles and roads and whatever. Now, we're going to have to use this list of, basically, a collection of files. We're going to have a file containing all the names of the files, including the paths, and that's going to be a file called, I think, bg. Well, it can be called anything depending on how we want to pass the argument to it, but I think it's, I personally call it bg.txt. And as you can see here, it's just a list, basically, of the files, including the path, okay, you see the path in the file, and that's going to contain background images. Now, having got the negatives, or background images, as it's as they're very commonly called, and got the positives, we can then do the training. And in the next part, I'm going to show you how to do the training.